Good afternoon, folks. My name is Cheyenne. Welcome to my channel. I know I've not really posted anything yet, but, you know, just getting started. It's been a long few years since I started my channel, and now I actually have a first video to post. So yeah, this is video number one! And I have no editing software, so it's gonna be kinda raw. Now, I have played, honestly, obviously, a little bit of the game. One of my friends, that charmer that he is, you know who I'm talking to over there, you, decided that I should give you guys a complete experience of the game, and I should start it from scratch, which, love you, bro. That was a great decision, yo. I'm not gonna do it on hard, I'm not gonna go on one life, normal, because I'm not very good at games, and I want to show you guys the essence of the game without me just swearing constantly. And I will try not to swear, I promise I do. I just can't promise anything. This is one of my favorite sequences right here. Looking at this gorgeous, simple little portrait. And I know I'm not actually British, I'm not Scottish. I just have an accent sometimes, it's not consistent. If it irritates, I'm sorry. I can't really turn it off all the time, no matter how much I might want to. This is actually one of my favorite characters of the game, and yes, my accent's going away. Hi, yes, thank you guys. So this is one of my favorite characters in the entire game. I love this character because she's just so simple. She's awesome and she's lovable, and she just wants to snuggle, and it's awesome. No advertising, but I like to drink my soda. Time to wake the adorable little fuzzball up.
Look at her! She's adorable!
Look at her! Okay. And this is, I swear, the happiest little game I've ever seen. Just look at that! That is so pretty! Artistically, this game is amazing, it's beautiful, and the concepts involved are just a lot of fun, personally, for me. It's also what I've called before, I've said this game is one of the best, if not the best, platformer I've ever played in my life. It is amazing. So, the thing about this game, though, is that as good as it is for platforming, and as almost perfect as it is, if you put it on hard mode, it's really, really damn hard, actually. That's why I want to set my game to normal initially, is to let you guys experience the game more than you experience my swearing and my cussing. But hey, if you want me to cuss and swear more, put that in the comments below and I'll break out some inventive stuff for you. The thing is, I haven't the greatest love for cutscenes, so sometimes I'll talk through or over them. I will try not to talk when something important is being said, but no promises. Does that not just hurt you to watch? This is so sad. I
when morning was wise.
I can't do it. This is a... This is... Hey, you stop that! Yeah, go! Fuck off! Damn spiders. Jump, then jump. No, don't let me do it! This hurts. Blimey, this hurts. I don't have many heartstrings left being a ginger and all. Why you gotta pluck what I got?
Oh no.
This is honestly a very, very good commentary on depression right here, if you're interested in that kind of thing. And yes, this is as fast as the character is going. She just doesn't have the will to go on her own right now because everything's beating her down so hard. Ow! So, yeah, this is a dark way to start a game. It's so good. It's so worth the Would you quit choking on the heartstrings game? Just stop it. Stop it. Just, could you not? Ow. No. Oh, balls. With Ori's death, she let the forest start to be reborn, because Ori's a forest sprite and doesn't really necessarily die like you or I do. Okay. Ouch. Ah, yes. The actual game. Let's do this. Bloop. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Look at that little light monkey. Monkey made of light. Oh, I am playing this game on a gamepad. It's a Xbox style controller, and I highly suggest doing it with the gamepad, because to be perfectly honest, this game is it's a chore to play on the keyboard. It's a finger snapping exercise in frustration, and it's just honestly not worth the effort for me. I feel that you have far more control over this particular platformer with the traditional button input on a controller. This is a nice little trick I like to do. You can get different areas with platforms in this game by swinging them back and forth. And I don't know if this is intended to be needed later, because I haven't ever beaten the game. But yeah, you can get platforms, some of them anyway, to move back and forth, I guess, and get yourself to different areas. Ooh, that could have hurt. And, yes, the water... Oh, damn it. The water... You do take damage from... being in the water in this game. So, that's... Yeah. Yay! What the hell am I? Oh, yes. Well, I get away! Ow. Right. Try this again. See, I'm not very good at games. I told you, I'm trash, really. Quite terrible. That's funny. Oh, look, I learned how to level up. That's obviously what I've done here. Obviously. Bling! What the devil is that? Would you stop it? Excuse you. Now see, that's what happens when a light ball sneezes, it just explodes for no reason. She loosened her grip. Yes. Not always a woman. Not always a woman. I'm being an asshole on purpose. I'm not actually a misogynist or nothing, I'm just... It's a joke. I'm not very funny, but it was a joke. Sorry. Almost sorry. If I speed too fast, I will try and pause the game long enough for my YouTubers to pause and read anything they like, but I'm not gonna read a lot of the dialogue myself. Press nondescript button to view map. That's select, or back, I believe. Yeah, that right there. Okay. Really, this game, it's more about exploration than it is about the platforming and combat, and it's so damn pretty. I have a hard time not liking this game. It's just, it's a bundle of joy, and hey! What the? I forgot about you. I don't appreciate that much. Yeah! Okay, so this is a save station here. I can save my game and replenish any energy or health that I've lost over the course of getting my ass kicked here. Look at it! Look at it! It's so pretty! Okay. And to my knowledge, the game will try to drop you off if you load. It'll drop you off at your most recent save point, either one of them, or whenever you hold, whenever you hold down the button thingy. Whatever button it is to do that. I don't know what it is on the... I don't know what it is on the keyboard, because I don't use the keyboard for reasons being that I really hate keyboard controls for platformers. They make me want to rage. So... Hold right trigger to grab and move objects. Check. This is left stick. Back and forward to move objects. Just drag them. Whenever you grab something like that, it'll hold you in place for a little while. This is so pretty. I like this. I'm gonna use my little trick here. That was a bad move on my part. I should have died there. We're lucky I didn't. But I'm lucky. I'm sure you guys could care less, but I'm lucky. Spirit gates, standard gate needs a key. Bloop, 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 bloop. Fuck off with that! Stop it. You can use your attack button, which on the controller is X, to attack those. This is actually interesting. You can enter the save. Yeah, you can enter the little energy save menu here to level up and gain different little abilities. This is an important one because it's one of your earliest forms of combat. And yeah, sorry. And I think. Get away from me! Upgrading your life cells, because it's. Why wouldn't you do that? It'd make yourself harder to kill. Harder to kill yourself. Not that I would condone suicide or anything, but this game has driven me to plunge this adorable little white monkey into the abyss on a number of occasions from sheer just frustration. Not controller snapping frustration, but frustration nonetheless. Because as tight as the controls are, it's all 100% down to the player to not suck, and sometimes I just genuinely suck. So, yeah, that doesn't help. The controls are beautifully tight, I love them, and wherever they do float, they float where it makes sense. And open call is just a, yeah, very pretty. Very explodey game. Did I mention the explodey? Well, I did now. Just fuck off with the yeah. Right. Pull my kilt up. Now, I don't know about this, but I think you might need to actually explore the map fragments like that to get the map to let you into the other areas. I don't know. Ha! Yeah, look at that. I'm awesome. Well, obviously, I mean, ginger, awesome. They're pretty much synonymous. It's the thing. Would you stop it with your damn needles? Oh no, damn. Okay. Yep, not getting back up there. And let me just, yep, okay. Yes! Ah! For those of you who aren't aware, every time something detonates like that, it's actually detonating and giving my, DualShock a bit of a jerk. So, yeah, controller vibration. It makes this game just slightly scarier, but only slightly. I mean, come on, it's a platformer. How scary can they be, Mario, whatever. You fat plumber bastard, you. You're not my favorite friend, you know. Oh no. Not another hot strings moment. I can't take any more of that. Oh good. Pretty that was. Right, so that's gonna be it for today. I'm signing off. Thank you for watching my initial playthrough. I'll probably upload another video. I just need to see how the codecs and everything work with this setup I've got. So, my name is Cheyenne again. thank you for watching me play, and thank you for watching me swear, and have a great day.